Hi, I'm Kamilyah and you're watching VPtv. We're here today at Queen's Park with MPP Daiene Vernile. Hi, Daiene.
Hi, how are you today and welcome to the legislature.
Thank you. So, Daiene, my question is, how do you come up with laws?
Well, it's an interesting process. It can happen in different ways, but first of all, we start by listening to the people. So I represent the community of Kitchener-Waterloo, and in my community, people oftentimes will come and talk to me and say, you know, this really bothers me. I think that you need to do something about it. I will take that idea back to my team, to the Liberal caucus, and say, maybe we should draft some legislation to come up with this to help people. We have this talk, then we bring in some lawyers, ledge counsel, and we start to draft legislation. We take that legislation into the chamber and we debate it. It goes through three readings, including a visit to what's called committee, and at the committee stage, the public can come and speak to us, and it's on third and final reading that we pass the law.
And how long does this take?
Oh gosh, it can take anywhere from days to weeks, sometimes months. More often than not, it can take months. But you know, if you're passing a new law that's going to affect people across Ontario, you want to make sure that you give it a good and thorough regard, a good and thorough debate.
I'm Kamilyah.
And I'm Daiene Vernile, MPP for Kitchener Centre.
And you're watching VPTV.